What is this thing? Basically, what we have here is a 2012 Bearcat. It is a police rescue vehicle built on a Ford F-550 frame. It is an armored vehicle meant for the rescue of citizens and police officers in dire situations.
And talk about how I know this was a similar vehicle used during that standoff in the Astros Bay.
Absolutely, this was used in that particular rescue. We had a couple of vehicles similar to this out there, and we're very thankful at the same time it's probably going to have one of my own.
And how is this going
to
help you guys?
Well, it depends on the situation, but basically in situations where we have citizens or police officers whose lives are at risk, we can effectively employ this tool to rescue them and help us with the operation.
This is bulletproof, explosives-proof. I mean, talk about the cool things that it really can do.
Well, there are a lot of interesting features about this particular vehicle that can help law enforcement in their duties, especially in tactical situations. It is a ballistic vehicle. It is four-wheel drive. The tires are raised to help us in soft sand or rough terrain. You can help come across that in some heat. The glass is ballistic also, as are the doors.
And it's about time. I mean, the other departments have it in the area, and you guys saw how it can come.
We were very thankful and appreciative of the officers that lent their vehicles to us that day. And so it's nice to have one of our, and we'd be happy to return the favor
Before we take a look inside, I understand this wasn't purchased with tax dollars. It was forfeit money, so this is bad guys' money, right?
Correct. This is purchased from drug seizure money, which makes it a little easier to fill this wall with the taxpayer's dollars.
And as far as, let's take a look inside, and then maybe I'll ask more questions.